Three, two, one. Oh, you did all the side quests too. Okay. Maybe the game's not as big as I'm thinking. I'm thinking it's like a 200-hour game. Me being me. Oh shit, it's back. I'm gonna dry. Go back. Time save, haha. By like 4 seconds. Best gear, etc. Okay. Yeah, I feel like my only bearing when it comes to, like, big games like that is, like, Gran Turismo 100%, or something, like, open world, like, your, your Spider-Man's, like, the more recent sort of newer shit that I can think of. I can't think of off the top of my head. Horizon and not necessarily Uncharted or any of that sort of stuff, that's linear. One, two. Slightly better. Okay, I need to not go too far. My main problem here. That's better. Very late for some reason. So that might have botched gold. Yep. No glod reset, nah. As long as I'm not being a dickhead and getting through this, I should be alright. That's all I'm focusing on right now. It's been like, whenever the last time I attempted this was like the last time I played this game, so it's been a couple weeks. It's live de-rusting. Unseasoned the joints. Applying WD-40 everywhere. That was a decent one. Ta-da. genuinely don't know what I'm doing wrong with that one, but I can never get that one gold. So I mean, might need to revisit the TKG video. But I can gold the second one. I use the brakes. Nah, I just lift off. You sort of like just tap X. At least that's definitely the method for the Silvia. I might just be doing the same thing to the FTO and I don't need to. Lifted, I used the super mega ultra late braking technique. I mean, I guess that might be the problem. I just missed it on gold there. If I remember correctly, short shifting the pooper is faster. Yeah, I'm shifting first and second to 6.5K, and then third and fourth to 6K. A4 is really weird. It's like sometimes I get it really well, some nights I can get it really well, like back to back, and then some nights I just cannot do it for the life. Cannot get better than bronze. I'm just stupid. That's all it is. It's a skill issue. Fucking hell. All I had to do was cut onto that curb, and I didn't. For whatever dumb as fuck reason. Okie dokie, boxy time. Boxer boy locked in a box. Will he get out? I'm throwing. I still got gold. I made the test too easy on outside of Japan. Oil pressure percent. Not the best line. I don't know. Stupid, stupid mistakes in that one. I definitely lost a couple seconds on the Prelude and a couple seconds on the Impreza. I don't know if I lost time on, probably lost time on A4, but derust oil pressure percent. That is correct. Well, perfect. I think gold was 3.8 on that, so I'm like a second off where I need to be, or where I want to be. Be interested to see how this goes, because I always feel like SSR is like my weaker of the IAs. 125. The gold? Okay. Maybe I'm lying. Usually I bronze that, which is like a, I think like a 27. Yeah, this is all pre-recorded. You're in the Matrix right now. Spot. I'd be amazed if this just fucking makes it. Still got a silver item. Whatever time I made up in SSR, I definitely just lost there. Yikes. Fucking scared me in that last corner then. The snapback. This line's awful. Hello Grinch, it's okay, how we doing? What's happening? Doing. yuck slap. Yeah, there's only certain ones I like to do because I've just had many instances where, like, other ones have resulted in bad luck or, like, I feel like they're slower kind of thing. So I just sort of leave them. Oh, I'm gonna cry. Definitely could have gone faster, but I've at least gotten through it cleanly, which is better than before. Just got gold. Okay.